Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, to our Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver, the Generation 2 Remake. As always, I'm Dungeon Master 201, and welcome back. And we are about to take on the champion, Lance, of the Elite Four. This has been a long time coming, and I am underleveled a little. Hopefully, we can do this. I've been waiting for you, Dungeon Master 201. I knew that with your skills, you would eventually reach me. There's no need for words. We will do battle, and I will be victorious. I am the most powerful trainer ever. I, Lance, the Dragon Master, accept your challenge. Holy shit, that battle took 20 minutes. Yeah, the only reason why I won that is because of items. Who the fuck is this bitch, and how did she get this far? Wow, we haven't seen you since the beginning of the game. I sure as hell didn't call you. So the fuck have you been doing, Professor? Fucking Red's mom? I don't want to be interviewed. Save me, Lance! Fuck the interview! It's been a long time since I've last came here. This is where we commemorate the League champions for all eternity. Their courageous Pokemon are also inducted. Here today, we witness the rise of a new League champ. A trainer who feels compassion for and trust toward all Pokemon. A trainer who succeeds through perseverance and determination. The new League champion who has all the makings of greatness. Allow me to register you and your partners as champions. Well, guys. Well, guys, this has been Dungeon Master 201, signing off. Be sure to give a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys for the into the after game, or second half of the game.
Thank you.